For large volume injections, the MPS slowly injects sample into the GERSTEL cooled injection system, or CIS. Solvent is eliminated and the CIS is then rapidly heated and the analytes are transferred onto the GC column, thereby concentrating the sample for increased detection limits. Between each injection, the syringe is thoroughly rinsed to avoid cross-contamination.